Teehee, an alien on the planet of Kran, was missing his best friend, Big Bird. And on Sesame Street, Big Bird was missing his friend, Teehee.
A yellow queen meet on the public planet on the public quay meet the Sesame Street guy.
Sesame Street.
Com. Hello, the Bonsai. You're not working. Wake up, Big Bird. He's still sleeping. We are fuzzy and blue.
Telly and Prairie take over the story.
I'm gonna come in. Bam! Loud noises! Loud noises?
Loud noises? What are we gonna do to wake up Big Bird?
Loud noises.
Let's try loud noises.
Music? Kiss?
A true love's kiss?
True love kiss?
Lots of kisses might break that spell. But what is the queen trying to do? Put a potion on Big Bird?
Here, true love kiss, the book, the spell.
Well, let's blow kisses at Big Bird.
Come on. You're the queen. You're behind all the blowing kisses. Come on, everybody. Yeah.
What happened? He's awake! Big Bird's awake!
Huh? Hi!
Hi, everybody!
What a dream! Oh, what a dream, everybody! birds.
Birds, you dreamt about birds.
And that's doing the alphabet. Ooh, you dream really dream about the alphabet jungle. And you duck your head. I don't know that. Big Bird, right? Bump the potion of her. Oh.
When Big Bird woke up, he bumped the yellow queen, and the potion dumped on her, covering her in purple polka dots.
Oh.